Life will knock you between the eyes. It will catch you on the blind side, come out of nowhere, stuff you can't anticipate. That will knock the wind out of you. You want to give up? It's going to be very challenging. Whenever you decide that you want to grow, whenever you decide that you want to go to another level, all hell will break loose.
It's hard. It's not easy. It's hard changing your life. And here's what I want to say to you. For those of you that have experienced some hardships, don't give up on your dream. There are moments when you're going to doubt yourself. There are rough times are going to come, but they have not come to stay. They have come to pass.
We all go through problems. They don't have to overwhelm you, though. Problems don't have to take you out, though. Problems don't have to make your life miserable, though.
Your problem is you go back and run to your safety net.
I can't do it, help.
And you're gonna be running to it for the rest of your life until you get to a point where you look at life and say, you will not beat me.
It's easy to complain. It's easy to point out your circumstances. It's easy to talk about what has happened to you. It's easy to talk about your situation, what you're going through. But if you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you do what is hard, your life will be easy.
See, it's easy to be on the bottom. It doesn't take any effort to be a loser. It doesn't take any motivation, any drive in order to stay down there at a low level. But it calls on everything in you, ladies and gentlemen. You have to harness your will to say, I'm going to challenge myself. Sometimes I have to pull myself out of bed and say, come on, Les. Things I know I should do, I don't do. Things I shouldn't do, I do. I found that the biggest enemy you have to deal with is yourself.
Your problem is some of you are phenomenally skilled, but it is a phenomenal will that says every time I get knocked down, I will get back up and I will succeed. I will not surrender. You have something great in you. You can do it. Where you are is temporary. You will not be there for the rest of your life. It might last for a second. It might last for a minute. It might last for an hour. It might last for a week. It might last for a day. It might last for months. But sooner or later, if you do not surrender, if you do not give up, if you do not give in, it will subside.
You've got to say yes. Yes to my dreams. Yes to me. I can make it. Yes, I can. Doesn't matter how many failures I've made. Doesn't matter how many mistakes I've endured. Doesn't matter about my defeats. Doesn't matter about what I've done. I don't care about the fact I'm in a hole now. Doesn't matter about where I am. Yes, yes. The last chapter to my life has not been written yet. If you judge me now, you'll judge me prematurely. I haven't exposed all my stuff yet. I'm still in the process of transforming my life. I'm still in the process of becoming. Yes.
You are great. You are unique. You are special. You are talented. And you deserve to have everything you want. And stop listening to the people who tell you you don't. Kill the noise. What do they know? Who are they? And when that thing tells you to quit, you look at it in his eye and say, I ain't going nowhere. I will break you before you break me. You will not defeat me. You will not destroy me. You've been through so much hell. You gonna quit now? You don't quit now. It's the 10th round. You got two more to go. And when you get to success, it's not about skill. When you get to a certain level of success, it's about stamina. It's about you won't break me. You can't take me. I fought too long. I fought too hard. It's too late now. You should have broke me a long time ago. I'm unbreakable now.